ESC Radio from Malmö here, and we are with the with the Georgian representatives, Sophie Gilovani and Uli Tatishvili. Hi guys.
Hello.
Hi.
First question, I imagine you're here as a Jew, but I assume that before you, if I'm correctly informed, you didn't work together as a Jew.
Yeah.
But you worked already together as a Jew?
Yes,
yes, we worked together. First time when she was in Georgian Pop Idol, next time when I had solo concert in big concert hall. And we like when we sing together, you know? We like because I like Sophie as a singer.
We have big experience.
And we have a big experience, of course. And we are really good friends.
Yes.
It is very important.
Yes.
Yeah. And we will sing together.
Cheers.
Often.
We also have Thomas here. One question for Thomas, writer of the composer of the song, and also composer of last year's winning song. Thomas, I have to ask you: you were contracted or asked by Georgian Television to write a song for the guys. When you were asked, did you? I assume that you didn't know them before.
No, I didn't.
So did you listen to their work, to songs of their voices at least before you wrote the song?
Yeah,
can you tell us something how the song came about?
Yeah, I listened to some clips on YouTube, and I had some discussions with Nastya over there, and they had a vision of what kind of song they wanted to have, and I got a vision of what kind of song I wanted to write, and we started from there and wrote this song, and then we had some discussions and made some changes over the phone and changed some parts.
But finally they came to Sweden, for the recording?
No, they recorded in the Tbilisi.
Oh.
And I wasn't there. Okay. So they recorded with another guy.
Back to... no, the answer.
Okay, then Spira.
Sunglasses.
You spent a lot of time together recently, and maybe you learned more about each other than you had known before. What would you say is Sophie's best feature that you had known before?
She's very lowly, you know. She's very tbili.
She's very warm.
Yes. She's my very good friend and I love.
And what would you say about Nodi?
Nodi is very good person, yes. And he's my very dear friend. And he's very good person. Nodi, I love you.
I love you too.
Would you sing a piece of your song for the listeners of BSC Radio?
I mean, but it's not like legit simple.
Feels.
Come on.
Feels like I'm flying, like if I hear dreams, like I am sailing on a sea of dreams. Your love is pouring down on me, oh my butterfly.
Thank you very much.
Thank you. Thank you for sunglasses.
Good luck for the competition.
Thank you.